digital has changed business forever. And with IoT and AI, the next wave of change is on us. Connected devices are redefining how we work. Especially in asset-intensive industries where drones are replacing physical inspections, capturing video and sensor data, running real-time analytics, reducing inspection timelines from weeks to days, and reducing safety risks. The information captured by drones is a highly valuable resource to drive productivity and innovation. But the challenge lies in how you capture and use it effectively. How do you make it accessible and useful for the people who need it and secure it from those who don't? This is what OpenText and partners like SAP do best. Let's look at how drone footage can be used to transform an asset inspection workflow. First, the plant operator creates the correct work order type in SAP Plant Maintenance. The work order identifies the video requirement and automatically synchronizes the metadata to the workspace in SAP Hybris Digital Asset Management by OpenText. This creates a task, triggering the maintenance technician to launch a drone and capture footage. The footage is uploaded and attached to the work order. SAP and OpenText process the video and extract the metadata, synchronizing it across both systems. Date, time, location, device, resolution, and more. The quality engineer responsible for assessing the need for repairs reviews the video using OpenText Extended ECM for SAP solutions and the digital asset management solution. A quick search of maintenance orders in the system directs him to the right work order. Here he has access to all the data associated with that work order, work instructions, correspondence, and more. He accesses the drone video from the Media tab, which contains all related metadata. He reviews the footage, looking for corrosion or other abnormalities. The More Details tab allows him to quickly add or change information, such as metadata, security policies, relationships. Then he creates a subclip containing just the video relevant to his decision. He does this directly in Digital Asset Management. No need for external editing software. The new asset is automatically attached to the work order and the appropriate metadata is added to the file. This is how OpenText and SAP help tap the power of drone technology, bringing together video, content, and data with business process, automating the end-to-end workflow, putting content in context, maximizing the value of information to create new insights, drive productivity and innovation. OpenText connects content to your digital business.